That's something we don't do here, okay? I don't have anything against the booba emote, and when you're sending it to grown-ups, I don't fucking care. That's what I've said before. When it's to grown-ups, even though it's degen behavior from chat, get rid of the booba emote. No, because people can just start behaving. I won't. People can use it all the time, but you're. If you put it into words, and you can't see the difference between typing words to a 10-year-old and a 30-year-old, then you have a problem. The emote isn't a problem. You are the problem.